Paper, the Devils clear to the point, not out. McDonald keeps it in. Back to Lawton. Lawton with a pass to Atkinson, back across. Shot, they score! A laser from Shayne Gostisbehere.
It's a win by Shannon. The shot by Gostisbehere goes in. I don't know if it was tipped in front, but it started with a face-off win, and the Flyers cut the Rangers' lead to 5-3.
Well, right off the face-off, straight back. There comes the, and it looked like it hit somebody out high, and I'm not sure if Lundqvist ever saw this. See, did it hit anybody? I think it had ice. I think it went all the way through, and Lundqvist picked it up late.
Gagne down low has the puck. Back out to Medvedev. Handles that pass nicely across ice. Gostisbehere. The Collier and Reed join Gagne up front. There's Medvedev. Didn't get all that shot. It's blocked. Bounces back. Gostisbehere. Wide. Fire. Shayne Gostisbehere clearly as a howitzer from the point, his third goal in two games.
It's an NHL slap shot, and that's good news for the Flyers. Looking for offense from the back end this season, and you can see why Shayne Gostisbehere is on the top of the list of the young guys.
Really good wherewithal here, too. Came in, he didn't wait for Medvedev.
Late stages. Carolina up by one. At the line, dancing Gostisbehere. His shot scores! Tipped in by Wayne Simmonds out in front.
Check holding on all the way across the roof. Back out. Justice for the shot. He scores! NHL goal number one for Shayne Gostisbehere. And it was a goal.
Look how he sets that up on a tee for Gostisbehere. Traffic in front again. And a terrific slap shot for Gostisbehere's first career NHL goal.
A great shot. And you know what? They were playing catch, but Giroux set it up perfectly where Gostisbehere was going to be able to step into that shot.
Giroux. For Gostisbehere, he scores! Just like that, it's over. The Flyers win it in overtime, 3-2. Home ice victory for the Flyers. Their power play gets it done.
What a job by that guy, Shayne Gostisbehere. Not just the goal, the quickness he showed on the face-off win by Giroux. That looked like the puck was going to get out of the zone. Gostisbehere jumped over and kept it in right here. Great job. He reaches over and then calmly starts this Flyers power play in the right direction. Back to the point, and watch the shift between Voracek and Gostisbehere. The stick is on the ice. The target is there. The shot is upstairs. It's perfectly placed, and the Flyers skate away with a victory. Watch the footwork of Gostisbehere as he steps into McClement for a second, and then gets open and fires it above Lack.
Back, they set it up. Final minute of overtime. Gostisbehere to Giroux. Giroux to Gostisbehere, the shot. He scores! Watch how this shapes up. Voracek is part of this, even though he didn't take the shot. Watch, see Voracek coming over. Gostisbehere was able to get into the vacuum and into the hole behind, and the penalty killers did not know that he had slipped down. They knew that Voracek was up top. They lost control and lost sight of where Gostisbehere was, with Wayne Simmonds setting up the screen. Bada bing, bada boom.
Giroux against Dubinsky. Dubinsky won it again. It drifts to Bobrovsky. Diving play, and Gostisbehere kept it in the zone.
What a play this is. Incredible.
He got that. He looked like a second baseman or a shortstop going deep into the hole and making the diving play.
Oh, Giroux gains the line, giving some room. Waits, hold. Passes back with room now. Gostisbehere, the shot. He scores! Oh, the Senators give Shayne Gostisbehere room, and he knows what to do with it. Another laser, and the Flyers lead it 1-0. Gostisbehere continues to dazzle.
Man. Well, so far we've only seen his slap shot. He introduced us to the snap on that one. Shelf, short side high, and give Braden Schenn some credit in front. Watch Schenn battling it out, trying to get in front. Then there was another screen that came along. It didn't seem to matter. Shayne Gostisbehere, no screen or not, a screen or not, was going to score here.
You know what? Most guys, Billy, I always found would look far side for that shot. and I had a good angle of it. I'm thinking, you know, if Gostisbehere goes short side, he's going to have a good chance. And sure enough, not a lot of guys do it. He did. What an unbelievable shot.
Back to Drew, straight away, now a chance. Gostisbehere decides to go fireside for Voracek. Couldn't get it through traffic. Now Drew for Gostisbehere with the drive. He scores! He does it again! Shayne Gostisbehere blasts one by Niemi on the power play. It is 1-0 Flyers.
This is a scalding rocket from the middle of the ice. The shot you don't want to give up. Give it up from the flanks, but not from this area. Boom.
Skinner back for rest. He couldn't come up with it. It's Voracek. The other way. 2-on-1 with Gostisbehere. If they make it. Voracek to Gostisbehere. They do. Gostisbehere scores.
It started with the Flyers on a breakout, 2-on-1. Shayne Gostisbehere was near the end of the shift, took his time. Oh, did he ever launch a laser? But Jake Voracek's pass is a thing of beauty. It doesn't get any prettier than that.
Oh, look at that shot.
There with Giroux, like they've maybe had success in the past.
I think they did. Here's Gostisbehere with a shot. He scores!
Well, we had Voracek missing the net on the power play and then hitting the net on the last chance. We had Gostisbehere missing the net on the power play, and he doesn't miss the net here. An outstanding job on the faceoff win. Umberger gets it back to Gostisbehere, and he just blows it by Ben Scrivens.
Heavy shot, short side. And Ghost is really happy. With quick delivery, heavy shot, guys. And you know what? It looks like it might have hit the paddle of Scrivens and bounced straight up in the top corner. But nonetheless, a great shot by Gostisbehere.
Swings it rink wide for Riley. Morgan Riley drops it back. Picked up by Gostisbehere. In come the Flyers. 3-on-1. Shayne Gostisbehere in. Wade shoots. Score!
Not playing White as tightly at the side of the net as they would Simmons now. Gostisbehere the shot. Redirection score. Ryan White. Just like that. And the power play gives the Flyers the 1-0 lead. Maybe they should pay more attention to it. So the Flyers' power play now has tallied in 7 straight games.
And Gostisbehere with such an intelligent play at the point, finding the lane to get the shot through. Fakes the pass, moves his feet, and gets that shot to the net. White and Shen both there. Looks like Ryan White got a piece of it.
Yeah, just a great play by Gostisbehere going from his left back to right. Totally fooled Tanner Glass, and somehow Lundqvist leaky finds a 5-hole. I don't think it hits Ryan White. I think that might be Ghost's goal, but Ryan White provides that for sure. I think it went right in, guys.
Nice one off his skate. Dropped it back. Here's Gostisbehere with a shot. Tipped in front. They score! And it's Raffle who deserves to get the payoff. Started the whole play. Gostisbehere finds him. And the Flyers take the lead 2-1. And Gostisbehere now has points in 14 consecutive games. The beat goes on. 2 decades and a half. Here's Voracek, a shot, save, Schneider, the rebound! Rattled around, and it comes back to Giroux. Back up, Gostisbehere, shot, he scores! Shayne Gostisbehere now, the all-time leader for points in consecutive games by a rookie defenseman. And it's a huge one, as this game is tied at 1. If it's Ghost's goal again, he has changed the lead. All 10 of his goals, if this one is his, have changed the lead of a hockey game.
It was a blast from the point, and you'll see the traffic in front. After Larson gives the puck away, Giroux finds him. Simmons provides the screen, leaps over the puck, and it goes off of Corey Schneider. He can't see it because of the Simmons screen, and Gostisbehere's got the goal.
And you know what, guys? Interestingly enough, Simmons ran right out to Gostisbehere acknowledging, hey, this is your goal. You can see the excitement, teammate for a teammate.
You know, it's defense and special teams, and that gets it done.
Gostisbehere shot here. He scores! Making a lucky 13 consecutive games with a point. for the Ghost. And this game is tied at one. He finds a way to get that puck through, doesn't he?
Yes, and Claude Giroux continues to find ways to get pucks back to his blue line when he's in the offensive zone. Look, Giroux again, the deception. I mean, Giroux telegraphed one thing on the original fake and then went for something else. Looked like it might have been deflected in front. But Shayne Gostisbehere is the guy that got it through before anybody could set up in front of him.
Yeah, and a bouncing puck to boot coming back, Bill. I just missed it there, but it was bouncing. He settled it down so quickly.
The checking of Holland now spins away from him, moves ahead, and he's got help with him. Voracek holding the pass for Gostisbehere. He scores! A ghostly game winner extends his point streak and wins the game! 5-4 Flyers, your final. All the way out to the line with it. Got it down low. We move it in front. Offal couldn't get a shot up. Now here's Gostisbehere. He scores! Persistence paying off! And Gostisbehere ties a Flyers franchise record for rookie defensemen with goals in a season and ties the game as well at 1-1.
Absolutely relentless. This whole period has looked like a power play. And if it's a power play, you know Shayne Gostisbehere is going to be lurking somewhere near the goal for some kind of gravy, and there it was. What a play.
Yeah, I had to find Vasilevskiy down and out. That was an unbelievable shift by the Flyers. You said it, Bill, relentless. They never gave up on that puck. Tampa Bay could not clear it, and the Flyers have what has been an absolutely dominant period. It's capped off here by the first goal of the game by Ghost. With that great offensive awareness, jumping in at the right time. 1-1.
55 seconds in the power play. Back across for Giroux. Back to Gostisbehere. One-timer. He scores! An absolute laser! And Gostisbehere gives the Flyers the lead. And now the all-time leader among Flyers rookie defensemen in goals in a season.
Gostisbehere is up at the point, looking for an opening, takes a shot, and they score! And Philadelphia's tied it.
Goal number 15, and it's exactly like all of the others he's scored. It has changed the lead. He has tied the game.
Keep it in, get some help. Elmar, back out it. Bounces to Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere with some room, the pass, they score!
He tried to pass it, it deflects in. And the Flyers are backed up by two. It's 4-2. Shayne Gostisbehere, I believe, will get credit for his 16th of the year. And it's his first all season that doesn't change the lead of a hockey game.
That's how remarkable a season he has had. But watch Shayne Gostisbehere. The Red Wings tried a glove clear. He wanted to do anything but shoot this, so he ultimately tried to set up Ryan White and got the carom. Got better than the pass.
Glove, Gostisbehere. And Shannon in a cross ice forward check. Back to Gostisbehere. He'll take the shot. He scores! Well, there's one important component of the Flyers' power play that is in action tonight. Gostisbehere, and he's been so good all year. And I don't believe it was tipped. Should be his 17th of the year. It's a 2-1 hockey game.
And no surprise, Ryan White in front of the net, screening Thomas Greiss. A good quick shot from Shayne Gostisbehere. Watch how he changes the angle. Slides it ever so slightly. White provides a screen in front, and Gostisbehere picks up the goal.
Look at, there's Ryan White in front, but it was right before that. Gostisbehere took a hard look to his left. That drew off the Islander. But Ryan White just doing his work. Here it is here, the hard look, then the shot. And Ryan White, I mean, he just makes...
All the way up the other way, Giroux trying to track it down. Giroux's got it. Gostisbehere with him. The pass is tipped. Gostisbehere kept it alive. Tipped it to Giroux, who scores! Oh, Giroux wins the game. Gostisbehere, another spectacular play. And they win it 3-2. Just another boring Flyers 3-on-3 overtime, folks. Gostisbehere and Giroux worked their magic one more time. And the Flyers, with two huge points, move a step closer to a playoff berth.
Simmons in front for Shannon. He had a stick lift, but he goes back out to Gostisbehere. Now it's Giroux. Gostisbehere, the one-timer, they score!
the Flyers' first power play goal in the series. It is 1-0 as Gostisbehere fires away and gets his first postseason goal.
Well, that's the Shayne Gostisbehere that we saw during the season and down the stretch. And he has missed the net as often as he has hit it in the playoffs so far, but not this time.